It's 8 o'clock. Somebody tune the radio to CBS.
I'll get it.
Ladies and gentlemen, the director of the Mercury Theater and star of these broadcasts, Orson Welles.
We know now that in the early years of the 20th century, this world was being watched closely by intelligences greater than man's, yet as mortal as his own. We know now that as human beings busied themselves about their various concerns, they were scrutinized and studied.
Whoa, scrutinized? What could this mean?
As a man with a microscope might scrutinize the
fancy
creatures.
This isn't real, is it? I mean, it sounds real.
Oh, don't be afraid. I'll protect you.
Come on, really?
No, Bess, it's not real. It's a show, advertised in the newspaper. You read all about it.
Oh.
October 30th, the Crosley Service estimated that 32 million people were listening in on radios.
We take you now to the emergency room in the Hotel Park Plaza in downtown New York, where you will be entertained by the music of Raymond Raquel and his orchestra.